You're watching the Financial News Network. Here's your latest earnings update. Sprint Nextel reported a second quarter loss this morning of 29 cents per share, beating estimates for a loss of 41 cents. The company reported net operating revenues of $8.73 billion versus estimates of $8.7 billion. Dan Hess, Sprint CEO's, commented on the earnings, saying, quote, "The continuing revenue growth on the Sprint platform, which represents the future of our company, driven by record ARPU improvement and strong net subscriber growth, continued to our adjusted OIBDA performance of $1.2 billion. The value and simplicity of our unlimited data, talk, and text plans, combined with an unsurpassed customer experience and our increasingly robust device portfolio, make for a strong combination. Currently, the company is trading almost a 0.5% lower at $2.46 on the news. For further updates, keep it right here to the Financial News Network, FNNO.com.